What I see in CES this year is what we've been predicting from a trend standpoint at AMD for some time. You've heard that buzzword, the Internet of Things. So all these devices getting interconnected. Well, you see it. You see it in literally hundreds and hundreds of gadgets. It's solving a myriad of problems, and it's all creating a ton of data. A data that has to be computed, data that has to be visualized, and that's what we've been calling at AMD, surround computing. You know, we're the hub. We create technology that's the hub to process all that and make it useful. You can walk in displays where homes are fully automated, where businesses can connect many different devices together. You're starting to see an emergence of a new class of augmented reality, where you know data is actually can be put real time onto glasses that you put on. But what's missing is really piecing it all together. That plays to the trends at AMD. We've said the industry's coming our way. There's a massive amount of data that needs to be processed. Be a filter and be made useful. People sometimes expect, you know, big explosive announcements, and you know, you're actually seeing less of that. But what you're seeing is a steady pace of new product innovations. It plays right into the strategy we've been driving at AMD. That's what our product roadmap is designed to do. So when you look at 2015, I'm very excited about the products we have coming out. New APUs with incredible enhancements in its ability to run transcode, take media, multimedia data, audio and visual, and process it much more effectively than our previous generations. Much more battery life because our power efficiency has grown dramatically. And our refresh that we have in our graphics products. This is exactly the kind of technology that our customers are banking on for AMD, and that's what we're going to be delivering in 2015, and that is what's going to fuel these trends that we call surround computing.